Okay, how? Relax?
Yeah.
Relax?
Okay. I feel relaxed now.
You feel relaxed before I even read, okay? Close your eyes.
Before you spray.
You can only imagine this now, because I don't want you to go to the park and lying on the street and try to invent yourself as a cloud, because you'll get burnt. It's really hot out there, isn't it? You cannot do this in real life. Okay, huh? All right. Imagine that you are lying on your back on the grass on a warm summer day, and that you are watching the clear blue sky without a single cloud in it. You are lying very comfortably. You are very relaxed and happy. You are simply enjoying the experience of watching the clear, beautiful blue sky. As you are lying there, completely relaxed, enjoying yourself, far off on the horizon, you notice a tiny white cloud. You are fascinated by the simple beauty of the white, small white cloud against the clear blue sky. The little white cloud starts to move slowly towards you. You are lying there, completely relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, watching the little white cloud drift slowly towards you. The little white cloud drifts slowly towards you. You are enjoying the beauty of the clear blue sky and the little white cloud. Finally, the little white cloud comes to a stop overhead. Completely relaxed, you are enjoying this beautiful scene. You are very relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, and simply enjoying the beauty of the little white cloud in the blue sky. Now, become the little white cloud. Project yourself into it. You are the little white cloud, completely diffused, puffy, relaxed, very much at peace with yourself. Now, you are completely relaxed. Your mind is completely calm. You are pleasantly relaxed, ready to proceed with the lesson.
Okay, wake up now.
Actually, I don't know you. When I read it, I'm almost like become a cloud. Now, Bradley, you know what this is. This is NLP.
NLP.
Neuro-linguistic programming.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a bit like hypnosis.
Yeah.
Relax you, and then you do something else. Okay? So you do this, you relax now, you can learn
I'm
Chinese.
I'm very relaxed now.
Okay, so the first thing they have to walk around in circles today.
Thank you.
punta rin yan dito.
Sa'yo. Sana all.
Let's walk.
Ayan pa
na. Walk
na lang. Walk and hum with me. Walk and hum with me.
Please walk and clap with me. Please walk and do the gesture with me.
Now you have to give me the water before you can do the gesture. Otherwise, you'll go all over the place. You saw me come open the thing. You came and grabbed the bottle.
Wow, those bottle gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please walk and
with
me. 你不见意，
你
不见吗？
你不见意，你不见意，你不见意。 Great. Now, please walk and repeat after me. 你不介意。
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 你不介意，
你不介意。
老师要确认一下他们会念吗？还是
下一句再说？
下一句再说下一句。
Now please walk and hum with me. 嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯。
我的我的，很难念，嗯，没听到。
你自己说，我问你。 Do you hear 你? She's going up, right? Not down. Okay, it's harder to say. 我问你几个问题吧。你 is down.
你对。好，我问你。
I ask you. 我问你几个问题吧。你。对，是higher。Half third. Okay. Look, you're creating many earthquakes here. Okay, every time you went boom, over there will feel boom, 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 boom. Okay, many earthquakes in the classroom. 我问你几个问题，不要往上哈。我问你，对，我问你几个问题吧。
我问你几个问题吧。
好 ，OK， 现在你要解释什么意思？突然你介意我问你几个问题？ 是什么意思？不介意。OK。不介意。你不介意。OK。不介意。不介意 is you don't mind if I ask you a few questions. Okay. This is necessary because I used to teach people without this sentence, and they would go on to the aeroplane and start having the questions, asking questions of the Chinese person. The Chinese person felt they're under interrogation.
Oh.
So they all run away and say, can I change seats to somewhere else? This guy is interrogating me.
Oh.
Okay, so he came back and said, teacher, can you teach us something that sort of breaks the ice and not straight away, what's your name? Okay, so I had to teach this one. Very long. The reason is long because it's very polite. 你不介意, you don't mind if I ask you a few questions. And then the answer is, if you say yes, you can ask me a question, what do you answer?
你不介意我问你几个问题,不介意,
I don't mind. It's like in English, you get confused, huh? 不介意. And if they say yes, if they say no, they should say 我介意, and then you can't have a conversation anymore. Okay? So 你不介意, you don't mind. For example, today I will say, 你好, 你不介意我问你几个问题吧? 几个 is a few questions. 几个问题吧?
我介意。哦,介意啊,拜拜。
So because you just say no to me,
yeah.
You understand? You need to say
yeah, 我不介意。
Good, otherwise I'm not going to say, okay? 不介意。
No, I don't mind.
对,对。
不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意。不介意
结婚了吗？
我结婚了。
哦、oh, yeah. 我也结婚了。你有孩子吗？
我有两个孩子。
哦，很棒哦，我也有两个孩子。好，认识你我很高兴。
很高兴，我也很高兴认识你。
好，再见。好 ，see this is a conversation. But you need to start the first one. 你不介意我问你几个问题 ？I ask you a few questions. 几 becomes a few questions. Okay. So 你不介意，然后我不介意 is a yes. 我介意 no. Okay. So it's like in English. 好。Okay, all right, so run this sentence again. And then, actually, we'll have a conversation. Okay, nobody wants to. Can we have a piece of paper, a piece of paper that's not used? A piece of paper that's not used. Okay, all right, all right. Since nobody wants to participate, so I'm going to force people to participate by throwing a ping pong ball. Now it's an Olympic time, and it's good to throw a ping pong ball. Okay, so you've done it, so you go and choose the next victim.
Taylor Rain.
Oh, well,
so on.
Okay.
How do you answer?
She was asking contingent, she asked you some questions.
我不介意。我不介意。OK。Stop. Don't you know? No, have conversation?
你结婚了吗?
Oh, 我的妈, 你结婚了吗?
You said you don't mind.
Oh,
Yes, bago matapos, meron na akong buwan.
Lalayo ako pa.
Okay, throw another one.
Have other people do it.
Desiree,
Nakikita
another
pa
one.
Lang
siya.
Don't throw me. Oh, no.
Bradley, the same one, so I'll just give it to you. You're
parang pinahirapan niya sa iyo.
So, Bradley.
Uy, wala lang bali.
Ready, go and throw it to somebody else. Nobody paying attention.
Okay.
我叫马雅，你呢？我叫阿德，你贵姓？我姓张，我姓宋。OK，你呢？我姓阿塞罗。还有呢？你从哪儿来？我从菲律宾来。嗯，你呢？我也宋。
菲律宾来，你有孩子？我有一个孩子。你呢？我有三个孩子。嗯，很棒啊！对，你多大了？你几岁？我33岁。
你呢？我37岁。你？
你从哪里来？
你呢？
我
美国。
我们的小每一个来。
这个孩子，你这个孩子没有孩子，孩子，哦，你呢？没有孩子，我很高兴。Okay, you can talk to Alice again or talk to Bradley again.
Kasi parang nakikita ko maraming kay tatang. Uy, kayo siya.
Eh, ikaw ang tatang.
So, what siya namin dito?
Ako magtatanong.
Patayin mo siya.
Ni Buche, ni Mo, then, ni Jerry, ni Iba.
Wo Jerry.
Oh!
Wo Yao Shui.
Maybe
we'll do the next one. Because this one I want to explain a bit, okay? First of all, it's a long sentence. Okay? It's no longer a single sentence, because in Chinese, if you are polite, the more polite you are, the longer the sentence. Okay, so 你不介意, do you not mind? 我问你, okay. 问你, okay. 问 is fourth term, okay? Which is to ask. Please do not stop here for too long. If you get it wrong, meaning I want to kiss you, okay? So it becomes, do you mind if I kiss you? No, you get a slap on the face. So everybody, and then don't blame me. Okay, so when is second tone, okay? So cannot make this wrong, okay? Because it becomes I kiss you, okay? 你不介意我问你几个, a few. Now, you know 几, we've learned 几, what does mean 几, 几 你几岁, what does mean 几, how many. Now, how many is what kind of word? Is it a subject, verb, object, or question word? Which kind of question word is it? How many? Is how many is a WH word in English. Alright? Now, how many usually, for example, 你好吗? Is a question. But ma makes it a yes or no question. Right? But what kind of question is this? 你不介意我问你几个问题吧? 几个, how many? A few. Okay. Now, this is a, not a, this is, okay. Very complex here. That's why it's complex. A few. Okay. When Chinese, what is the word? For example, okay, how many is in 你几岁? What's 你几岁? What kind of question is 你几岁? It's a information question. So this is the how many question, right? So how many question is usually 你几岁? How many question? But here is a few questions because Chinese are very clever. They don't need to
invent two words for 几. For example, 几, in English you say, if you say 几, say many questions, a few questions, right? You invent a different word. But here, how many, 几岁, is basically used as a few, not used as a question word, okay? And this is a few questions, a few questions. Now, which, in the red sentence, which bit is a question particle? Ba, exactly. Ma is a yes or no question particle. Ba is a rhetorical question.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, rhetorical question, which expects the answer to be yes, okay? When you say ba, the hearer has to say yes. It is very rude to say no. That's why Rachel is very, he's crushed when you say no, I don't want to talk to you, okay? So, like when you're bargaining, you say, 便宜一点吧, give it to me cheaper, ba. You use ba, they will inevitably give you $5 cheaper, okay? So it's a rhetorical question, which means when they use ba, they are cajoling you to say yes. So usually, go up and try. Usually they will say yes, okay? Hardly anybody will say no, okay? So the ba is a very special question particle. It's like in English, you like me, don't you? Okay, and no, you don't want people to say, no, I don't like you. They have to say, yes, of course I like you. All right, ha ha ha. So basically, ba performs that action in Chinese. So this question is, you don't mind if I ask you a few questions, yes? You don't mind if I ask you a few questions, right? And I say, no, go and ask a question. Okay? So there's three parts. 你不介意我问你几个问题吧? Here, 几个 is a few. Okay? Chinese is very clever. Because we don't have conjugation. Do you know conjugation in language? Like you don't change things in the shape of the language, many to how many. They change positions to say a grammatical point. For example, how do you say, I like eating everything? Ha! This is next week, by the way, but never mind. 我什么都喜欢吃都喜欢吃 yeah. Okay, 什么 usually is a question word. 你喜欢什么? What do you like? 你要吃什么? What do you want to eat? It's in the question, it's in the object position. But Chinese, instead of inventing a different word, they just moved it to the front of the verb. And then they use all to say everything. Anything all like to eat. So they change the 什么 to the front, okay? To say, I eat everything. If I don't say, I don't eat anything, anything, you see in English we have to say everything is positive, anything is negative, nothing is negative, and our poor learners have said, when do I do nothing, when do I do anything? Chinese, we don't care about that, we just shift 什么 to the front, and then there could be, what, is this anything or everything?
You couldn't use 全部 here?
Huh?
You couldn't use 全部 here?
全部, no. 全部 is written language, it's not spoken language.
What about, okay.
我什么都可以, yeah, I can do everything. 我什么都喜欢吃, 我什么都可以, huh? So this is everything. So 什么 here is everything. But when is it nothing? Logic here. This is 我什么都喜欢吃. This is a positive. 都喜, I like everything. 我喜欢什么都喜欢吃. This is everything. When is it nothing? I eat nothing. I don't like anything. When is I don't like anything? 我什么都不喜欢吃. So the negative 不喜欢 is 什么 stays the same, except now it becomes nothing, anything. So very clever Chinese, they don't add new words to the language, they just shift the position. Okay? Very hard this one. Okay. 好,我什么,好,你们走第二句吧. Okay. 好,没关系,来,走第二句. 好, second sentence now. Okay,
ask me so fast.
Can we change the ba to ma?
No, no.
Because
ma, people can say no to you.
Okay, then do you want me to ask you a few questions? Yes or no?
Yeah.
This is like, can I ask you some questions?
No. This throws people into saying yes.
Is it okay to ask, can we ask?
But this opens up to say no. You don't want to, if you want to have a conversation with people, you don't want them to say no to you.
But girls still be right if I say ma.
你不介意我问你几个问题吗？可以，可以. But you open people to not have your conversation. Right? So this gives them a choice, yes or no. This does not give them a choice. Okay. So for example, you say, 你喜欢他吧? You like him, don't you? So you come and say, 不喜欢. Or, you know, you can't say no, right? So it's like a rhetorical question. Okay, 好. Okay, 好.走.好,走.
你做什么工作？很好。你做什么工作？Now please walk and repeat after me. 你做什么工作？你做什么工作？
你做什么工作？你做什么工作？你做什么工作？你做什么工作？你做什么工作？你做什么工作？
你
你做什么工作？
你做什么工作？
好，请问我是老师，你做什么工作 ？I'm a teacher. What's your job？
你不要做工作，不要反应，你要叫他想，
好让他想。
你做什么工作？
你做什么工作？
我也
你再说
我是老师，
我是老师，
我也是老师，
对，老师，老师
，teacher， 老师，等一会儿
，teacher， 你问他，
哦，我，
你做什么工作？
你做什么工作？
我是老师，
我是老师，你呢？
我也是老师。
好。OK， 请你问卢手。你做什么工作？
你做什么工作？
我是老师。啊，你是老师。
我是
老师。好，请你问，
你做什么工作？
我老板。
Are you factory workers or are you technical factory workers?
Machine. Exactly.
You're not really factory workers. Because if I teach you the word for factory 工人 people think you're moving bricks and making, you know, so you're not that. 你是我是技术工人技术 technical. 技术 technical.
技术员。
技术是有工人啊，技术工人。Because 技术工人 means you get more money. So they classify you the same, so you get the same wage. Okay? But you're not 工人 If you say 我是工人 people think you're in construction. Okay? 但是 so you're not 工人 you're 技术工人。
技术。
It's just Taiwanese. Okay?
技术。
技术工人
Okay, 技术工人。
很好。
你是老师。
你好，你是老师。你不是工人。
I am safe
though.
啊，我没有好，我没有工作。
没有工作，
我是家庭主妇。
啊，家庭主妇。
家庭。
She's a housewife. I wish I would be housewife. 家庭。
你做什么工作？
我是老师。
老师。
对，不要老师。OK， 老师，我是老师。什么老师？
老师在那边呢。
我看的 teacher 什么老师？
我是 English college student.
But what do you teach?
Nutrition.
Nutrition, 营养。
我们班班上，我上。
不是
我
们班的
分营养，我是营养老师。
我是营养老师。
对，营养 nutrition。
nutrition。
好，营养老师。你是什么老师？英文。英文 language English 英文老师，英文 English， OK， 英文老师，好，他是英文老师，你是什么老师？
我也是英文老师。
哦，问我？
你呢？
我也是英文老师，我也是中文老师。我也是大学老师，大学 University， 大学老师啊。你的 College 是大学吗？
大学。
大学老师 University。OK， 你呢？
我是中文老师。
中文老师，所以呢 ，So all the 大学 is University。OK， 大学。大学老师 ，OK， 所以呢，我什么都会教。你看，我什么都会教。I can teach a lot of things, many things. OK， 好 ，OK， 好，下一句，下一句，好，是你会说什么语言？对，好，
好来，那走路吧。 你会说什么语言？
会说什么语言？你会说什么语言？很好。Now please repeat after me. 你会说什么语言？
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 很好。
语言。
语言。
语言很好，请问、
okay.
语言
languages 语言 now somebody I can't remember who asked me why what is yu what is yan and why are they separated in line and I explain a whole lot that was so cute I loved it so I went to Google and okay so 语言 actually Chineseis fairly complicated because the way you call Chinese differs from different country. In Taiwan, we call 华语. Westerners, you learn 华语. 华语, okay? What we teach you is 华语. 华语, 语, 华语, 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 华语. Chinese language for foreigners. But what we speak,We speak 国语, 国语 For local people, it's called 国语 But for you, it's 华语 Just differentiate, you are the foreigner Okay, 国语, 国语 Now, in Singapore, because there are different races They call it 华语 too It's the Chinese language And there's the Indian language, there's something In China, because it's the common language throughout the countryIt's called 普通话 okay? And in the West, they call it 汉语 the language of the Han people. So it's like, we don't have a consistent word for Chinese. But in this country, you call it 华语 okay? So when I teach overseas, we call it 汉语 the language of the Han race.Okay, so there's so many different varieties. There's no single one, okay, because of political situation. So, 语言 is language. Now, somebody asked, is it April or something? April asked, why are they separate? Now, what did I say? I forgot. But 语is usually the spoken language.
Yeah.
Okay, spoken language. And, Yu is the spoken language, and Yan usually is a written language, has lots of words, has Yan, it's a radical, like Yan is this one. So anything to do with language has that radical in it. Like, sure to speak, it will be this one. Sure. Okay? Sure. Okay. So, sure.So yan is used, it's like to do with the words you utter. But yu is much bigger than the words. And it's inclusive grammar and everything. And also there's a little more complication. Yin wen. Wen is written, both written and spoken language. Okay? So we differentiate yu for spoken language.One for written and spoken language, and written. So sometimes you hear Chinese, 你会说中文吗? So means do you speak Chinese? They don't usually say 你会说华语吗? No, they won't. They will say 你会说中文吗? 会说中文. So both, okay? Okay, 中文. Very 中文, 中文. Now, one thing. Since we have so many teachers andvery intelligent people here. What's a word in Chinese? What's a word? What is the definition of a word in English? What's the definition of a word in English? What's the definition of a word?
Definition of a word.
How can you tell this is a word in a sentence?
Because it has to have a consonant. It has to have a vowel.
No.
What is it?
No. Because between two words there is what?
Space.
A space. Exactly. So,
see,
language is one word, right?
Word.
But in Chinese, it's two characters. Two characters, they each have their individual meaning. But combined together, they mean one word in language. So, the category of word is very different in Chinese. Okay. You cannot say, because in the past when we set exams, so you need to write a 500-word Chinese character essay. And they asked us, how many characters are there? Is it 500 characters or 500 words? Because how can I tell? I don't know what you're going to write. Okay, because you know all students, they count 495, 499, I will finish writing. Right, so they know what they need to know. In Chinese, in fact, the boundaries of words are not visible because there's no gap between words, right? So therefore, you need to tell what goes with what. This is one word. What goes with what? This is another word, right? So, 语言, what language? 语言. Hop. Okay. So what is okay, let's see. 要他们先看还是要走上去为什么语言 What language can you speak? So what's English?
英文或者英语英文
What's French?
法文对了你会说法文吗
我不会说哈，法文。And what's Tagalog? Tagalog 是什么？No, no, 不是菲律宾话。Tagalog is not Tagalog文呐哈。It's not Filipino. There's no Filipino.
We call it Filipino.
Philippines is a place, but you don't have a Filipino language.
No, it's called Filipino language.
But what's Tagalog?
Filipino place, Filipino
language. Filipino language consists of different languages.
Right. What's the official language?
Filipino.
Okay. Is Filipino different from Tagalog?
Filipino is the main word, and then under Filipino is Tagalog, Ilocano, Visaya, different languages.
It's like Chinese, and then you have Taiwanese, Hokkien,
it's a linguistic, it's different. Because, okay, I'm teaching linguistics now. If in a country, you have a lot, you know the word dialect?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dialect is usually something that you can mutually understand.
Yes.
But the accent is slightly different.
Yeah.
Okay. But when you say languages, is mutually understandable, then they are languages. For example, in China, a Shanghainese person cannot understand a Cantonese person. They have to learn Cantonese to understand Cantonese. Yes. And a 普通话, like I was in China, Beijing, I went to Hong Kong, I couldn't understand a word. This is languages, I have to learn. So, what I'm coming back to Tagalog, are they dialects or languages?
It's
languages.
Filipino language. It's the official language in the Philippines.
Can you understand the different ones? Can you understand Tagalog and
all people in the Philippines understand Tagalog, and we call it Filipino subject in the school. That's why.
No, but there's, you were saying that there was other ones.
Yeah, there you
also understand though. Yeah, there's
See, what I'm trying to say is Tagalog is like 普通话. Everybody speaks Tagalog,
yes.
But they have their own dialect,
yeah,
right? Like so Tagalog is actually your official language.
Yes.
So I know there is no Filipino language.
Before it's called Tagalog.
That's now it's called
Filipino.
Filipino.
Yes. Before it's called Tagalog, but now it's called Filipino.
Because some regions they complain why Tagalog only.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
why if you search there are different.
Okay, languages. I'll ask you a question. I'm doing a government project which involves in translating Chinese into other languages. Now, if I have to do a version for Chinese legal language into Filipino legal language, do I do it in Tagalog or do I do it in Filipino?
Filipino.
If you say Tagalog, they mostly you say in the north.
Oh yeah, only.
In
yes.
Manila,
yeah.
Mostly.
But if you say Filipino, it covers.
See, now I have to go. Now I have to go and tell the immigration.
No, that's already finished up on that one.
But they still think we do it in Tagalog.
Because I think in the internet.
Yeah.
The internet say, oh, we're speaking Tagalog.
Yeah, I know. So everybody misunderstands. But do you have a written language or only the oral language, Tagalog?
Written and oral.
So,
oh,
one.
Same.
So,
yeah.
Okay.
This
is so hard.
Tell me
your languages. You know what? Because some languages has no written form. Some language has. So I have to make sure that yours has. If it has, it's one. This is so hard. Even on even on immigration website, they say Tagalog.
Yeah.
They don't say. Yeah, so it's only in the north. Okay,
yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
That's it.
Parang yun yung
pinag-visit
na lang, diba? Kasi mostly sa Manila kasi ako naman natin.
Pero marami kasi nakakaalam ng Tagalog.
Okay. Ha? So?
Can you be in
Tagalog? So, what?
They know.
Yeah, they know, and I need to. I can't even try the websites in immigration because they don't know what they're writing. They keep on writing Tagalog, and I'm saying something's wrong here because I talk to all of you. And you all have, no, it's not Tagalog. So what's it going on? And it's the same with the Vietnamese. We think Vietnamese is all the same. And then the two sides of the Vietnamese are fighting. The South and the North. Oh, oh my God. Even pronunciation is different.
Yeah.
Thank God we don't have that.
Yeah. I mean, North and South, same.
Yeah.
Southern.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
walk and the gesture we make.
How many? What languages do you speak?
我会说
我会说英文话
我会英文好很好
你会说英文
爱喝菲律宾文喝巴哈萨
文喝巴哈萨文 and you can say 一点一点 a little bit 一点中文 you cannot say I don't speak Chinese because you're saying all of it in Chinese so you have to say 一点中文
你会说什么语言？
我会说英语、中文、一点日文、一点广东话。广东话是什么？广东。Cantonese 广东话啊，好，你会说什么语言？你会说什么语言？
我会说英文。一点中文。
你不会说。菲律宾语一点中文吗？OK，好，谢谢，请你问他，你会说什么语言？大家来看哈 Chinese has
you.
The U sound in Chinese has two pronunciation. One is U like in U, but the other one is U. Only in certain characters is U, like in U. Okay, so Chinese U has two pronunciations. One is U and one is U. There is no U sound like in English, like but. No U sound. Okay, so 语言fish, 鱼头, that's right, fish head.你喜欢吃鱼头啊？Oh my God, I cannot eat 鱼头。OK, 你问他。
Question. 你会说什么语言？
语言。
我会说菲律宾文。菲律宾文。我会说英文。一点中文
很好耶、
你为什么、
OK stop 你们两个会down your throat 会
What is it, 一点versus 一点点？
会，
一点，
会。
Why not 一点点？
一点点。
Yeah.
It's softer.
Okay.
一点中。
I never hear it.
一点点 is tiny, very tiny. 我会说一点点语言，一点点中文，可以，都可以。Okay. 好，你问他。
你会说。语言
什么语言？
你会说什么语言？
我会说
哎呀，你的会 is not there. I cannot see your totem.
会
会
会
会会会会会会会会会会会会会会
会
会
It's not here, it's here.
会
会
会
Okay, 会会
会会
这像说会会会
会
会会
会
会会说
会
会说会说 In your throat, 我会说
会
You know?
你会说
会
像那有言说
我会说英文和菲律宾文和一点中文
很好中文
中文
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 很好请
你会说什么语言我会
你行Oh, when you say it up here, it becomes 微说 doesn't it? Way.
What is air is to come out of your mouth?
Yeah, but it has to come from
会
会我会说
会
然后
then 可以然后
不用说然后你说和
好, please walk and do the gesture with me.
我住桃园。
桃园 aspirated 桃园
桃园
对 if you say it wrongly 桃园 and then say it the wrong tone it sounds like I loathe you I hate you so 我住桃园
桃园
I'm from I hate you
桃园桃园桃园桃桃桃园
桃园
你住哪里
我住龙潭
啊很好哇
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈
大
安，大安，
对，
三边两岸，三边两岸，三边各三边。
对，
大
安。Now, when you are the when people ask you where do you live, you say Dan. No one understands what Dan. What? Where is it, Dan? Because you got to have each syllable loud, equally loud. 我住大安。答案 ，OK， 答案 ，OK， 好，请你问，Rachel，
你住哪里？
我住啊，阳明山。
哦，阳明山，真的？你住在文化大学？不是，考出原来是阳明，不是？
阳明山在
哪？阳明山在哪？
我
念呢。
阳明
山，
我在阳明山工作。工作 is work. I work at 阳明山。我在阳明山工作。OK， 请你问他哪里？
阳明。
阳明。杨梅，杨梅，好，杨梅 ，OK， 问他，李，
我住，小巨蛋，
耶，好棒啊，好棒，好棒。Now we have a rest. You haven't had a rest for 2 hours. Okay, have a rest.